Okay, there is a big Vex signature just up the coast. Let's kill it, whatever it is, and bring its mine core to one of the old Academy research labs.
Coming through.
Oh man, loading like a bugger today. Reload supercharged. Oh, I think I went the wrong way. Oops. I just remember checking that.
Up ahead, a ridiculously large Vex emission. Sounds like what we're looking for. Let's head for that research station. Their mind cores are actually biological, not relative to any known life forms recorded. Maybe the collective's research can tell us more. These ruins predate humanity by a few billion years. Vex are coursing through them.
Let's pick a fight. Okay. I usually like clearing these guys out at the bottom here.
The research station.
In the head. That almost turned out to be awkward. Oh, he left me heavy ammo.
Nice work. There's got to be a central terminal around here. Found one. Let's see if I can get it to work. It's revivable. I'll see what they discovered here.
For some reason, I'm jumping like a Wally. Over here for a second.
The Vex share one mind across a million units. That's why they react so fast.
There we go, now I'm safer.
warp across star systems in an instant. Almost done.
Lean up here. Yeah.
I know how to find the gate. Each box is part of a giant network that spreads through the mantle of the entire planet. If I can just get into their system, we can draw a Gate Lord out.
There's a coding machine.